seems like that's an injustice that you could fix. You have the power to fix.
Sure. And collectively, I don't think the will is there. Just because from a financial standpoint, we have so many claims, and you know, they've done some comparisons to other cities, and we're pretty good. 3 days seems like a long time when there's a significant pothole, okay? I wish that it could be faster. I wish that we could be better for them, but that's just the way it is.